lipstick Under My Burkha had cleared for a theatrical release in India after the country's Film Certification Appellate Tribunal decided that the film can be issued an adult certificate, and now Konkana is excited for its release. On the sidelines of the special screening of the film, A Death in the Gunj, she said,
"I'm very excited about Lipstick Under My Burkha. I really feel that film has come such a long way and fought a long and hard and difficult battle, and Alankrita Srivastav, jo director hai, I really want to congratulate her and admire her spirit. And I'm really glad. I think she's going to announce a release date soon, maybe in the next few months. I'm really looking forward to it."
However, Konkana Sen Sharma's other film, A Death in a Gunj, is ready to hit the big screen, where she makes her directorial debut with the said film on 2nd June. IANS Report.